I think you can learn a lot from my records. You know, you can learn the sentiment, how people feel that you might not get to talk to at all. The only time you really get to hear about
short haircut. And you can see how it looks all the way around. It's back of my head. And then the other side. And then back to the front. And that's my haircut. It took him a while to do it. He did a good job and I like it. Hope everybody else likes it on YouTube, so.
This right here. This has been here for like 4 or 5 years now. This is where a kid got I think he was an 8-year-old kid. He got ran over in the street. And it's, for his memory, this is what they put up. This is over here on Landing in close to McLaughlin. And this is where, he got hurt. He got killed by someone driving too fast on the road. This is a dangerous street. All right, thank you.
This is a house down Lambing.
I've seen this house every time I walk by here. It's really crappy, you know. And there's a dog hanging there, nobody's here. And this is a crappy lot here. All right, thank you.
Here we have on my walk is a couple ducks swimming in the pond. They look happy. And they're coming this way because they want their beauty side showing up on camera. And there's another one over there, three of them, swimming over here, video camera. And here's the other one, and he said, here they come, they're coming to be on camera, they're coming right to me. This is cool. Oh yes, come here little duckies. See, they want to be on camera. See, they like people who film them. This is a cool thing. Oh man, they're all right here where I can film them. That's awesome. Alright, now that's enough of the camera. And they're walking away. And the other two are coming in. It looks like he's gonna come kick my ass. Hey, stay back, stay back. Alright, alright y'all, that's enough.
They put a sign up not for sale on this truck when all they could have done is just left it with no sign. This is funny. Alright, bye.
This is a house on No Road. It's very discreet. There's a man living in here and he's sitting on this house all grown up with vines and vegetation. This is a house that someone's sitting on is doing his eyes. And this is a discreet house that I'm sitting on. And it's pretty cool. But it looks kinda, you know, grown up. He's got cow, he's got chickens and roosters back there that come out in the street sometimes. And this is a pretty cool house.
Okay, this is one last thing here.
This is a subdivision. Really nice houses. It's called Plymouth Meadows. And there's all kinds of nice houses down in here. And it goes half a mile down the road, down the one road down here. You turn down that road and then you're in the Glendon Meadows. It's a community, subdivision, and it's really nice houses out through here on my way back to the house. Okay, thank you very much.
This house here
in my neighborhood, it used to be a crack house. Before that, my friend Nick lived there, and after that, a few people moved in and moved out. And the last people that moved in there, they sold drugs out of this house, and we had a SWAT team and everything down here. You can see how the windows busted out in the rear back, and they're still fixing that back up for someone else to move in. And this is the house that was raided by the SWAT team, and they got him out of there and arrested, and they're probably in prison right now. Alright, this is back on my street. I started out way down there, coming all the way around, and this is gonna be a walk through the neighborhood of Hooterville, and I showed you some good spots in the neighborhood, and this is gonna be the end of everything, and this will be on YouTube for everybody to watch. Thank you. Goodbye. I would like to see and hear your comments on YouTube too.
Trying to give me 57 gears. Face will be full of those tattooed tears.